you know, the idea is for basketball players, you know, there's a technical side to it and then a tactical side. And the technical is like the basics and the fundamentals. And then the tactical is those things only matter within a game approach or within gameplay and that tactical side. And so that's kind of the start of Feel for the Game at its root is the art of coaching, right? Like we can all learn, we all have these things in mind. We might all know X's and O's. But the way that we apply it to the kids or the way that we can apply it to gameplay is literally the game. And so that's kind of why it is Feel for the Game. And that's kind of how it started in terms of a platform to allow coaches resources to learn and to continue to grow, to continue to improve at our craft. But also it's kind of evolved just being a platform for coaches to connect and for coaches to share. And for a lot of us, you know, we put so much time into this, and this is our passion. So to be able to provide a platform to share our work and to highlight some different things from, like you said, in all varying components of the game, to be able to kind of publish it in a way where other like-minded coaches can access it. You know, it's been something that we've kind of tossed around for a couple of years now, particularly myself and Heath Howington, who's the head basketball coach at North Posey.
Right.
And we're close also with Nate Kankanee, who's at Whiteland now. And I think it stemmed from we wanted to be able to broaden our scope of impacting people and just the willingness for so many coaches to engage and to share their time and solicit their knowledge of all levels, you know, even to, you know, professional or semi-professional coaches all the way to high school coaching. You know, we want to continue to push for more, you know, contributions from other coaches. Like this is a site for coaches, from coaches. And so this, you know, isn't really a way for us to show everybody what we know. You know, it's a way to learn and a way to grow and a way to give. The engagement and just the way that it's been received has been off the charts. I mean, it's surpassed any expectation that we would have had, right? I think it's part delivering quality content and it's part just the timing of everything, and everybody's kind of looking for engagement and looking for connection. And I think that this has been a really good positive for high school coaches, especially Indiana high school basketball coaches, to be able to engage in this way.
And we wanted to provide a platform for coaches to share resources and learn from one another. So it's just a bunch of basketball junkies sharing ideas and learning from other basketball junkies. We understand there's a lot of different ways to learn, and in our opinion, to be a really good head coach, one of the most important qualities is being a learner, a lifelong learner. So we provide different things such as articles written by various high school and college coaches, film room clips where we break down any film, offense and defense, power timeouts, which are kind of like a 3 to 5 minute mini clinic. And then we've also done Twitter talks, and we also have some Zoom sessions, trying to connect coaches, not only in the state of Indiana, but high school, college, men's, women's, just trying to grow the game we love. This COVID-19 stuff is not been good, but what a great time to launch this. People are craving basketball. We can't work with our athletes. We can't see our athletes, but we can learn.
Right.
We've been able to provide a platform. We started this thing on April 10th and went live, and I've had a really good following since, and hope we can continue to grow that. As coaches, if we're not learning something new every day, then we're not taking our job very serious. And luckily, we have so many hungry coaches on there that are craving more and more, and we hope we can continue this momentum.
Feel for the Game is a platform where we share resources and we learn from coaches, not only men's but women's coaches, high school, college. So we've been able to reach a wide variety of groups. It's the mission of Feel for the Game. We want to be able to share ideas with other coaches and impact somebody else.
Jeremy, Heath, and I have tried to do something to just kind of grow the game and get coaches involved, and coaches involved from Massachusetts to Washington to Arizona. We talked to a coach that coaches within the Great Britain national team system, and you know, we talked to people in USA Basketball. We talked to professional coaches and trainers, and it's just been awesome. You know, it's a website for coaches by coaches. It's been good from a growth standpoint. It's also just been good to connect and understand that we've got an awesome coaches fraternity out there, and we're all in this together, so we can share and grow, and it's been a lot of fun. We ask our kids to improve and get better, and if we don't do that as coaches, then you know we're not practicing what we are preaching. It gives you a chance to check out all the different ways you can do it. There's no one right way to do it. So you get a chance to see all these great ways from all kinds of different coaches across our great state and then even across the country and internationally. This is what Feel for the Game is all about. It's about sharing, you know, ideas and concepts and practices. And if people have better ideas, let's open it up and let's share.
It's not just like these elite high school coaches or elite college coaches that can benefit from this. It's all ages, no matter if you're a youth coach, middle school coach, or beyond, right? I mean, or even if you're just an aspiring coach and you don't coach anybody right now, but you know you want to get into it.
And a lot of different coaches, articles about different aspects of either X's and O's of the game, or building chemistry, all kinds of different things on the website. A lot of good stuff there. A lot of coaches involved with that, and I think it's instructive for a lot of even if you're just a fan of basketball, to go on there and read what some of the coaches have put on there and some of the discussion points on there. Or if you're a whatever level of coaching that you're into, there's a lot of great information there to find there on feelforthegame.com.
The easiest way I can think of is it's a tutorial for coaches. It is an idea sharing site. It is a way for people to share best practices and ideas and just be together as a group of coaches and try to grow the game, because having done it for a while, it's a tough business. Coaching any sport is tough, but in our state, coaching basketball is particularly difficult. As a coach, you're always learning. You're always growing. You tell your kids the same thing. You're always getting better. And this is a perfect example of how, when you talk about learning and growing, this is exactly what you do.